an analysis of cable. As for our numericals, we are normally consist of two sets of questions. Case one, when means I want to say this type of thing. When A and B are at the same level, when support A and B are at the same elevation, and second type of case. When supports are at different elevation, means in this type of thing, yeah. This type of thing. Gentlemen, generally two type of question are being asked in exams. At the same level and at the different level. Gentlemen, this part is far back anchorage. Anchorage. So I am not showing this anchorage over here. Just consider this one. Yahan par bhi anchorage will be there, but I am not showing the anchorage. And load will act in this direction. Clear? W. And it's deep. This will be what? Central dip is the maximum. At X distance, dip is this at X1, X2, X3, at the center, it is L by 2, total length, okay. Here, suppose this is only the case. A point, B point. This support A, say it is at D1 distance and it is at D2 elevation from this lowest point. And say this value is L1, this value is L2, and total is L. So I will give you certain guidelines which you must have to follow in solving the questions. So first of all, both cases in both cases, either this one or this one, you are observing that total number of unknowns are how many? Total number of unknowns are support reaction 4. Therefore, degree of static indeterminacy is 1. Since degree of static indeterminacy ds equals to 1, ds is 4 minus 3 equals to 1. Therefore, we need one more additional equation. We need one more additional equation, and for additional equation, we have Cable equation. We have Cable equation, and Cable equation is h into dip at any point, dip yd equals to x by l sigma mb minus sigma mx. This is the additional equation, and from where it has been derived? It has been derived by equating moment at any point x equals to 0, moment at any point x is equal to 0. What is the meaning of that? Why it is m equals to 0? Because flexible. Meaning of m equals to 0 means at any point, suppose this, we are considering this point, it means this one value, it is 0 moment, either this one or this one. You can take, if you will take the value of moment, then it will be 0. Okay, on that point of view, that equation has been derived in last class. We will use that equation. After using that equation, one more additional equation, after using that equation and with the help of equilibrium equation, we can find all the value of forces acting in that. And what are those values of forces? This vertical reaction VA, horizontal reaction H, here VB and H. Here VA, H, VB and H. Clear? So first of all, I would like to find the expression for H. I would like to find the expression for H. So first one thing is, first expression for H. Expression for H. So dip at this point, suppose this point is C, this point is D, and this value dip is known, dip is known. Therefore we can apply the Cable equation at this point. We can apply the Cable equation at that point. Clear? So at that point yd, at point C, value of x is equal to L by 2, and value of yd equals to D, and sigma mx, what will be that value? W into L by 2 into L by 2. Okay, W into L by 2 is total load into L by 4, means WL square by 8, and sigma mb yahan pe, due to all external load, it is be WL square by 2 at point C. So apply, put these values in this Cable equation. So after putting that, you will get H into YD, D equals to X by L, L by 2 divided by L, MB means WL square by 2 minus WL square by 8. So L and L will be cancelled out. So WL square by 4. WL square by 4 minus WL square by 8. It comes to be WL square by 8. Therefore, expression for H, it will be WL square by 8D. Means value of H has been calculated as WL square by 8D. Let everybody, expression for H. Expression for H. Now, what will be the value of VA and VB? Since they are at the point A and B are at the same level, therefore, value of VB can be calculated directly. How much? Total load on the cable is how much? W into L. So, half of load will be transferred. Tell everybody. So, that value will be WL by 2 and that value will be WL by 2. No problem. So the forces is known to you. All the forces have been known to you. Let everybody, value of H has been calculated from this cable equation, additional equation, and value of VA and VB that has been calculated from the equilibrium equation. That has been calculated from the equilibrium equation. Now analysis has been completed. Forces acting in that has been completed. Now next thing is, if we want to know what is the shape of this cable, what is the shape of cable, it will be either parabolic, it will be our cubical of or in order, which one order, that we want to know, means shape of cable. We want to know the shape of cable. So, apply this cable equation at, for this, find out any point P. Put any point P, which is X, Y, means taking X and Y, taking A as origin. Suppose this point is P, then this horizontal distance X and this vertical distance Y. Clear? And Y will be Y deep also. Y will be deep also for this case, because labels A and B are at the same level. So for any point PXY on the cable, apply cable equation, and cable equation is X is equal to X, so YD equals to Y, YD equals to Y, and sigma MX kitna hoga, how much, what will be the value of sigma MX? This one find yahan pe WX square by 2, yes, WX square by 2, and what will be the value of sigma MB? WL square by 2. So put that value in this expression, cable expression. So H into YD means Y equals to X by L into sigma MB is here, WL square by 2 minus MX means WX square by 2. Okay. So here L and this will be cancelled out. So W by 2 you can take common as W by 2, L you can also take, then it will be X, not L, take X W by 2 into x, then here L minus x. Right side part will have this. Now put the value of y, put the value of h, which has been calculated from here. Put the value of h also. So by putting the value of h, we have W L square by 8d into y. Now W will be cancelled out, and therefore we have y equals to 4d by L square into f L minus x. That expression we are getting, and we know very well that this is the shape of means that cable may be considered as a case of parabolic arch, may be taken as a case of parabolic arch, may be taken as the case of parabolic arch. Clear? In arts we did this question with UDL. Clear? W UDL and the value of h kitna aaya tha, W L square by 8, ye h yahan pe h tha, 8h. That expression we have calculated here. Kya hai ye? It is reverse direction, will also be taken in reverse direction because load has been made. Okay, so same thing, parabolic arc type of thing. Clear to everybody? So this is the shape of cable. Next thing is length of cable. Length of cable. Length of cable. इधर लिखता हूँ. Next is length of cable. Length of cable. If I am considering two points, if I am taking two points, which is at x horizontal distance and another is at x plus delta x. Clear? So that will be y, and it will be y plus del y. Clear? So if we take this horizontal line, okay, and I am considering this one part. I am considering only this one part. So in large scale, I can have this one type. This will be dx, this will be dy. Clear? This one in large part. Clear? And this one arc, it will represent ds. It will represent the ds. When dx and dy both are tending to zero, then that ds can be considered as a straight line. Let everybody, when dx and dy both are very very small, then value of ds square can be written as dx square plus dy square. Now take dx square as common, then here 1 plus dy by dx square. Clear? Here ds square, therefore value of ds will be under root of 1 plus dy by dx square to power 1 by 2 into dl.
Clear to everybody? If you want to calculate the total s, so total s will be what? Integration of ds. Since it is in x form, so what will be the limit? X is equal to at point A, x is 0, at point B, x is total length L. If this is total length, if total length is horizontal length is L, so the limit will be from x is equal to 0 to x is equal to L. Clear? And we know the value of dy by dx. We know we can have that value of dy by dx. Kahan se? From here. Clear? What will be the value of dy by dx?
Dy by dx, we will have 4d by l square into l minus
2f. Okay, so after putting this value here and after integrating, we can calculate the value. Clear to everybody? So put that value.
It is integration 0 to L 1 plus 4, it is 4 means 16 square, na?
16
d square by L to power 4, and here L minus 2x square, okay, to power 1 by 2 into dx.
Clear to everybody?
Look this factor.
Look this factor.
And this one factor, L to power 4 also.
Since d square is very less, deep, but capital L, total length L, horizontal length, it will be much, much.
L comparatively, compared to central dip, as compared to central dip, value of L will be much, much higher.
So L to power 4 will also be very much higher value.
Therefore, that value, if it will be much, much less than 1.
Therefore, binomial expansion can be applicable. Means that 1 by 2 can be taken inside. Clear to everybody?
That expression means 1 plus x to power n can be written as 1 plus
n into x. Okay, binomial expansion can be applicable. So put that
0 to L 1 plus
16 by
2 means I am writing at 8 d square by L to power 4 L minus 2x square dx.
Clear? Now integrate that first of prior to integration, open this bracket. So s equals to 0 to L 1 plus 8 d square by L to power 4 L square plus 4x square minus 4lx, okay, dx. Now we can integrate it very easily. This x plus 8 d square by L square, and here L square x plus how much? 4 by 3 x cube minus how much? 2 lx square, and limit 0 to L. स्क्वायर क्लियर हाँ क्लियर बाकी ठीक है. पुट द वैल्यू ऑफ लिमिट सो व्हाट वी विल गेट 0 टू L दिस L प्लस ए डी टू डी स्क्वायर बाई एल टू पावर 4. इधर देखें इज इट पॉसिबल टू टेक एल क्यूब एज कॉमन फैक्टर बिकॉज एल स्क्वायर इंटू एक्स सो वी कैन टेक एल क्यूब एज कॉमन फैक्टर ओके सो द वैल्यू विल बी 1 प्लस 4 बाई 3 माइनस 2 ओके 0 मीन्स नो नीड टू राइट व्हाट वी विल गेट हियर व्हाट इज दैट वैल्यू एल प्लस ये 8 मल्टीप्लाई बाई 1 बाई 3 ना सो 8 बाई 3 हियर 8 बाई 3 एंड डी स्क्वायर बाई एल दिस इज द एक्सप्रेशन दिस इज द एक्सप्रेशन फॉर एस ओके इन न्यूमेरिकल क्वेश्चन वैल्यू ऑफ एल कैन बी गिवेन डी कैन बी गिवेन यू कैन यूज दैट एक्सप्रेशन डायरेक्टली रिमेंबर इट रिमेंबर मीन्स व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ रिमेंबर यूज दैट एक्सप्रेशन डायरेक्टली डू नॉट डेराइव ओके दैट एच यू हैव टू रिमेंबर means remember means you have to use directly no need to remember need to drive in exam in answer sheet clear it is easiest part next thing is okay next thing is which one fourth parameter minimum and maximum tension in cable you have to understand what is the meaning of minimum and maximum Listen here. What is the meaning of minimum and maximum tension in cable? Okay. That type of thing has been asked in your numerical. Find out the minimum and maximum value of the tension in the cable. So, look here. Look here. Value of this reaction VA, this H, clear? So the resultant, suppose I am making some higher value, yeah. So what will be the value of T? T is this is H, this is VA, then T is this. At point A, we will have this type of thing. Tension in cable at point A. Tension in cable at point A will be yahan se L. So tension at point T means tension at point A. It is under root of VA square plus H square. Similarly, tension at point B.
Yes. This H VB, this value TB, इसको टी ए करूं मैं टी बी दिस टी बी एंड हियर यू शुड मेक द अगेन करेक्ट फिगर नीट एंड क्लीन फिगर यू शुड मेक द फ्रेश फिगर इन दैट पैरामीटर And value of TB can be written as VB square plus H square. Okay.
Here both will be same. At point A and at point B, both value will be same. Why it will be same? Because value of VA and VB both are same. But it will not be same for this type of case. It will not be same for this type of case. Why? Because this value VA and VB, of course H will be same, but value of VA and VB, they will not be same. Here of course it is same. Clear to everybody? Now tell me, since this is the cable, since this is the cable and load is acting downward, no problem. Load is acting downward, W, no problem. Is this TB
TA,
huh? Tension at point A, tension at point B, here of course it is same, but if I am considering the tension at point here, this, at this point, if I am considering tension, what will be that value? We can find it by making the tangent. Clear? And here, at the lowest point, suppose I am making a big figure, at here, what is the value of tangent? At here, this one point, TA, here, T, yahan pe, okay, suppose T1, T2, okay, another point, tangent, T3, tangent, suppose this point is B, actually at any point I am not making the correct consider TA, TB, at any point,
at any point we can have this value of tension. Tension will be in this form. Clear?
Equal and opposite direction of force. Equal and opposite direction of force. At every point.
This TA, only one direction I have taken because this one part has not been shown here. Not been shown in here. This free body diagram of FBD of cable only. FBD of cable only. Okay, at any point here, and what will be at the dip, it will have the its slope here, slope equals to zero here, slope suppose it is theta 1, here slope suppose it is theta 2, here suppose it is theta 3, here slope theta equals to 0. So at what point maximum and minimum tension will be there, that I want to discuss. Maximum tension यहां पे बनाए फ्री बॉडी डायग्राम, इफ आई एम कंसीडरिंग द फ्री बॉडी डायग्राम, ओके, सो हियर एट दैट पॉइंट सपोज टेंशन वैल्यू टीसी इज दिस इज वैल्यू ऑफ टीसी, ओके, एट दिस पॉइंट, एंड दैट विल बी इस डायरेक्शन विल बी व्हाट horizontal. Its direction will be
horizontal.
Because the direction at any point, यहाँ पे क्या होगा tension direction? It will be according to slope. Means tangent.
Tangent. Clear? I want to tell you
that these tensions are varying at different points. These tensions are not constant. Value of this tension is not constant because theta is changing.
Because theta is not constant.
Get everybody. If I have this type of thing, I have point load W1, W2, W3, suppose this type of thing, if I have this type of thing, okay, so here if tension value is TA, here suppose tension value is TB, okay, in that segment, here at that point TA, here in both segments, because it is not sloping, therefore if this point is A, this point is yahan pe B karu main isko B, if this is C D, this is E, then it will be T C D, it will be same for that in interval C D segment, value of ye aise likhu main TAC, same
value will be here. For CD segment, same value of tension will be here. Why it is same?
Because it is a straight line, no slope.
Slope value is zero, but here, at every point, slope is there. Every point, slope is there. That's why tension at every point has been changing. That I want to tell you. Tension at every point, from A to from this point to this point is going to change. At every point. And since tension value of tension is changing, that's why its shape is of curve type of thing. Because the value of tension force is being changing. That's why it has the shape of curve, parabolic curve. Here, so if the point load is acting, not uniformly distributed load, then straight line means it does not have any slope. That's why value of tension in every segment, it will be uniform. It will be uniform. Get everybody? So, this one value, TA value, which one slope is maximum? Can you tell me? Which one slope is maximum? If I am concerned on this, this is the minimum and this is the, because this is slope, na, tangent here. So the minimum tension will be, minimum tension will be at maximum slope. And maximum tension will be at the point where slope is maximum. And similarly, minimum tension will be at the point where slope is minimum, and minimum value is zero in case of cable. Okay, maximum tension is equal to where slope is maximum. Okay, so T and TB, what we will get? T max, maximum tension, either at point A or at point B. Clear to everybody? And minimum value of minimum tension, it will be at point C. Minimum value kahan pe hi hai? At point C. Okay. And if it is the free body diagram, then at point A, this thing, VA, this type of thing we have. At this, since FBD of cable is this, so what will be the value of TC? TC will be minimum tension, and what will be that value? Can you tell me? Equilibrium lagaye yahan pe, kya ye to equal opposite force, 0 0 0 0, no need to, that value will be here. Can you do everybody? That value will be H. So it will be H only. Minimum value of tension will be H only. And the maximum value of tension, it will be at those points where slope is maximum. For this case, where the slope will be maximum? Here. Find out. Where the slope will be maximum? Either at this point you will have this much slope. At this point you have this much slope. Where slope is maximum? At point A. So maximum tension will be here. Okay, and where the minimum tension will pass? Well, at the point where the slope is 0, theta equals to 0, is the lowest point. At that point you have to find the value of tension. And what is that value of tension? Simply it will be the H. Clear? Simply it will be the H. Okay. This value VA, where it will go? Because H and TC has been cancelled out. It is in equilibrium. That point, that type of force, it will go towards the, yahan pe kya hai? Pairs. Okay. That value of VA will exert to the, kahan pe? Pairs pe. Hai na? If this is the pairs. Okay. pairs pair.
Free body diagram at pairs.
Yeah. For cable and for the equal and opposite force at any point, equal and opposite force. So this is the FBD of the pair. So for cable, this value of force will exert in downward, means downward pressure will exert on the pairs also. When we will calculate the force on the pair, then that thing you have to consider. That thing we have to consider, this vertical force. Right, everybody?
And this value VA, if we know if it is T, then what will be the value? No problem.
Clear? Minimum and maximum. Any problem? Clear? Next, fifth type of thing. Fourth or fifth? Which one number is? Fifth.
It's a very good concept.
Very good concept. It is applicable only for case one, when this A and B are at the same level.
Suppose at x1 distance it is y1, at y2 distance at x2 distance, at x3 distance, say this is y3, and so on.
Okay.
Here we know very well that we will have h and value of va.
Here vb, here h, we know very well. Okay. Suppose this point is C1, C2, C3. Suppose this point is C1, C2, C3. Clear? At point C1, apply cable equation.
So for cable equation, x equals to x1, then yd equals to what? y1. Okay. And if loading sigma mx, if loading is udl, take udl type of loading w, so the value of mx is WX1 square by 2, and sigma MB, it will be WL square by 2. So putting that value in general cable equation, H into Y1 equals to what I will get? X by L, X1 by L, okay, into WL square by 2 minus MX WXN square by 2. This L can be cancelled out, so it is X1 into WL by 2 minus WX1 square by 2. This is the value of H into y1. Write equation number 1. Write equation number 1. ओके थोड़ा सा दो तीन लाइन छोड़ दीजिएगा इसके बाद लिखो ओके या रहने दो अभी यहीं पे बता देता हूं. इज इट वी कैन राइट इज एक्स वन यहां पे वी ए की वैल्यू कितनी होगी वैल्यू ऑफ वी ए विल बी व्हाट डब्ल्यू एल बाई टू वैल्यू ऑफ वी बी WL by 2, half of load will be shared. So can we write it as X1 into VA? Can we write it? X1 into VA minus WX1 square by 2. Clear to everybody? We can write it. Therefore, if I am making the horizontal projection, I am the making the horizontal projection C1 point is this, C2 point is this, C3 point is this. Okay? Just like as a beam mobile as compared to arch. So the moment at point C is what? Kya hoga? Reaction yahan pe? What is reaction value? WL by 2. So the moment at point C. कितना हुआ डब्ल्यू एल बाई टू इंटू दिस वन डिस्टेंस एक्स वन माइनस डब्ल्यू एल डब्ल्यू एक्स वन स्क्वायर बाई टू सो दिस इज व्हाट मोमेंट एट पॉइंट सी वन म्यू सी वन दैट आई वांट टू टेल यू मीन्स एच इंटू वाई वन यू कैन राइट एज एच इंटू वाई वन इक्वल्स टू म्यू सी वन डायरेक्टली ओके सिमिलरली यू कैन हैव एच इंटू वाई टू क्या लिख सकते हैं एच इंटू वाई टू इक्वल्स टू क्या लिख सकते हैं व्हाट यू कैन राइट या ऑफ कोर्स एंड म्यूसिटी वैल्यू विल बी मोमेंट एट दिस पॉइंट मोमेंट एट दिस सिमिलरली एच इंटू वाई थ्री क्या लिख सकते हैं तो क्या कहीं पर भी एट एनी वेयर इफ दिस पॉइंट ये वाई फाइव है या वाई फोर है क्या लिखेंगे यहां पर सी फोर यहां पर ओके क्लियर देयरफॉर इफ वाई वन इज टू वाई टू इज टू वाई थ्री If the ratio is required, then what we can write? Mu C1 is to mu C2 is to is the ratio of the moment. Ordinate. What is the value of the ordinate? Value of ordinate is the proportion of the ordinate. It will be in the same manner as the moment at this point, ratio of the moment at this point, represented by mu C1, mu C2, mu C3. Clear to that you have to remember. Okay, this type of concept is being used in solving the numerical. Without this, you cannot solve that. Okay, this is the concept. This is the very important concept. Very important concept. Very important concept. Okay. Now, last one thing in that case. Number point is 6, 7, 6. Effect of temperature. Effect of temperature.
effect of temperature.
So if we have the cable which is at the same level, value central dip D, horizontal distance L, please do not touch,
what will be the effect when temperature variation is there? Effect of temperature variation likho ye. Effect of temperature variation delta T. Effect of temperature variation delta T. If variation is delta T, okay, since this is the cable and cable consists of metals, cast iron, steel type of thing we are using. Steel has coefficient of tension, coefficient of expansion here. क्या बोलते हैं कोफिशिएंट ऑफ एक्सपेंशन. यस, कोफिशिएंट ऑफ थर्मल एक्सपेंशन. ये इट इज द चेंज इन, इफ डेल्टा टी इज चेंज इन टेम्परेचर एंड अल्फा इज द कोफिशिएंट ऑफ थर्मल एक्सपेंशन, देन द वैल्यू ऑफ एस and value of S kya hai, that has been calculated. It is the length of cable and we have calculated it. How much is that value? L plus
8 by 3
D square by L. Okay, if delta T variation of temperature is there, therefore that value S will have to be changed. It will change according to that variation. If this change of length is increasing, then dip will increase. If it is decreasing, dip will increase. Get everybody? Okay, and similarly here, tension, value of tension, value of horizontal thrust, VB in part of VB, VA and VB will not vary. VA and VB will not change. Change will be in dip and value of S. Changes, effect will observe in change of dip and change of S. That we have to calculate. That type of thing is asked in numerical question. What is the change in dip? What is the change in this one? Horizontal thrust. Clear? That we want to know. And it is also very simple. So the change in length, delta S, कितना हो जाएगा ये? S into alpha into delta T. Put the value of S. So it is L plus 8 by 3 D square by L, okay, into alpha into delta T. So this is L into alpha into delta T plus 8 by 3 D
d square by L into alpha into delta t. Okay, so that parameter can be neglected. Why can be neglected? D square divided by L, alpha is also very much smaller, so that type of thing can be neglected. So the value of delta S can be written as alpha into L alpha into delta T.
This is the change. Clear? So means curvature effect has been cancelled out. Curvature effect has been cancelled out. L into L, L alpha into delta T. Clear? This is the change in length. Clear to everybody? Now, since we have value of S equals to L plus 8 by 3 D square by L. If we want to know the change with respect to dip, kya karein hum? Simply differentiate by with respect to D. If you want to know the change in dip, because this delta is for del S, this value is del S. If you want to know the value of del T, change in dip, then what we have to do? Differentiate it with respect to D. Okay. So what I am going to calculate? I am going to calculate change in. So first part, ye hai case hai, change in dip. Change in dip. So consider this and differentiate. What we will get? L is 0, no? So 8 by 3 into 2D by L. So it will be 16 by 3 D by L. Okay. So value of del D equals to how much? 3 by 16. Okay. L by D into del S. So value of del S can be this value. Put kar sakte? Write equation number 1. No problem. So from equation number 1, put the value of del S. Corresponding change. So 3 by 16 into L by D into what is that? L alpha into delta T. So it is 3 by 16 L square by D into alpha into delta T. This is the value of change in dip. Clear? Due to temperature variation. It is very simple, and you have to remember all expression. Because in question you are getting the numeric value. Okay. Derivation are not being in general practice to ask. Numerical are being asked. So you have to use the expression, formula. Now, the second thing, it is change in dip. Second thing is change in kya? Horizontal thrust H. So we have the expression, therefore we need the expression H. Value of H is W L square by D. So isme H to hai nahi, kya kare hum? D ki respect mein karte hain, del D to hume pata hi hai. Okay, we know the value of del D. We will put that. Clear to everybody? We will put that value. Okay. So differentiate del S with respect to del D. What we will get? WL square by 8 and minus na. So minus 1 by d square. Minus, what is the meaning of minus sign? What does it mean? If d is going to increase, then h will going to decrease. If d is going to decrease, then it is going to increase. Reverse type of thing. Okay, inversely proportional. It is the meaning of minus sign, nothing else. So del h equals to W L square by kitna ho gaya? A D square into del D. Put the value of del D. Minus sign haan likh lo. Put the value of del D from here. Clear? How much is that? Minus W L square by A D square into 3 by 16 L square divided by D into alpha into delta T. Which cancel hua? No. So it is minus W L to power. Nahi, ye constant likho na. 3 by 16 into 8. 128. WL 2. 4 divided by dq alpha into delta t. Okay. If we want to know the value of del h by h, then no problem, we can also calculate. Okay, divided by WL square by 8D. Okay, this is what? Percentage change. There is the percentage multiplied by 100 of course also. Percentage change. Okay. So, kitna ho jayega? How much? Minus 3 by 128 into WL square by, pura likh do main, WL to power 4 by dq alpha into delta t into WL to L square by either 8d. Kitna bacha? How much is remaining now? Minus 3 by 8 se divide karo. 16. W to cancel ho gaya na? L square by D square. This is the value of minus sign shows that changing reciprocal relations. Got everybody? So that type of thing, six type of thing has been in normal practice to ask through numericals. This is case one, when the level is at the same. When the level is at the same. Next I will discuss when level are at different. Okay, I will not discuss in full detail because the question are asked. Major question has been asked when the level are at the same. Major question. Rarely the question has also been asked when the levels are at different. Kami aata hai. Abhi tak to dekha nahi maine. You have to remember that expression. Now case 2. Testo. Testo. क्या था? When elevation is different. Elevation किसका? Elevation of supports are at different. When elevation of supports are at different elevation. Means this type of thing. This type of thing. So here this is D1, this value D2, and this distance L1, L2. When elevation of support A and B is not same, A support A is at D1. Elevation from this lowest point. Suppose this point is C. And this another support is at a D2 distance from this lowest point. With respect to that lowest point, we have to measure the distances. With respect to only that point. Okay? Lowest point. Get to everybody? What is the point where minimum tension will occur? C, okay, that you know very well. Lowest point is the point where minimum tension is to be there. Since we know very well, acha, here for simplicity we can imagine, सभी ध्यान से इसको समझे. We can imagine a another point here. Say it is A dash, which is at the distance L1, clear? अच्छा, इससे भी पहले मैं relation, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल केस, इसमें पहली चीज रिलेशन बिटवीन ये L1, L2, D1 एंड D2, ये पहले ये देखें. व्हाट इज द रिलेशन बिटवीन L1, L2, D1 एंड D2? ओके, since we know that the shape is parabolic, so considering point C as origin,
this one, considering point C as origin in this direction, x, y. Okay, so for AC segment, what will be the equation? Y is equal to kx square. Here, y equals to kx square. Parabolic equation. Okay, at x is equal to 0, C point, C, x is measured from this point C. Listen properly. X, value of x is measured from, this will be the equation of parabola.
Equation of parabola, kx square for this curvature. For this curvature, y is equal to k. K is constant, why? Because it is a continuous at point C. It is continuous at point C. Value of x at point C, it is 0. At point A, it is L1. And value of y is what? D1.
So for AC segment, value of x is L1 and y is D1. Therefore, D1 will equal to be k into L1 square. Therefore, for segment, for CB segment, value of x is L2 and y is D2. Therefore, D2 equals to k into L2 square. If this equation is 1, this is second. So divide 1 by 2. What we will get? D1 by D2 equals to L1 by L2.
That expression we get. First thing you should remember. In question, value of D1 and D2 is given to you and total length is given to you. Value of L1 and L2 you have to find out first of all. You have to find first of all value of L1 and L2. Okay? How you can find? L1 plus L2 is total L. One equation and another equation is due. Therefore, you can calculate the value of individual L1 and L2. So, first type of thing you have to do if the labels A and B are at the different position. First important thing. Second one thing is, now I am going to derive for H, expression for H. First thing is relation between this, second is expression for H. Consider another point A dash, which is at the same distance. This L1. Sabhi dhyan se suno. Do not write, please. Concentrate. Consider another point A dash, which is whose horizontal distance same as of this. Means this L1, this L1. Okay. And consider the slope. Exactly same slope as for segment AC. Clear? And imagine him here also. Therefore, we have a cable ACA dash, which is to be considered at the same level with length, horizontal length, how much? L1 plus L1, means total length is 2L1. Total length is 2L1. Okay, we have one cable ओके अरेंजमेंट ऑफ वन केबल, पहले समझ ले फिगर बाद में बनाना, दरअसल गलत हो जाएगा। अनदर केबल दिस वैल्यू एल टू दिस पॉइंट बी, कंसिडर अनदर पॉइंट बी, कंसिडर अनदर पॉइंट बी बाय बी डैश, कंसिडर अनदर पॉइंट बी डैश विच इज एट द सेम डिस्टेंस, मीन्स विच वन एल टू, दिस इज एल टू एंड कंसिडर सेम स्लोप एज फॉर सेगमेंट बी सी, क्लियर। नाउ यू हैव अनदर केबल ऑफ सेम अनदर केबल विच हैव एट द सेम सपोर्ट लेवल, स्प्रिंगिंग्स आर एट द सेम लेवल, क्लियर। कंसिडरिंग लोडिंग इन दिस केबल इज यूनिफॉर्मली डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड यूडीएल, ओके यूनिफॉर्मली डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड लोड। सो कैन यू टेल मी द वैल्यू ऑफ एच, एच फॉर केबल, एच फॉर केबल ए सी ए डैश, व्हाट विल बी द वैल्यू ऑफ एच फॉर केबल, एच फॉर केबल ए सी ए डैश, व्हाट विल बी दैट वैल्यू, डब्ल्यू डब्ल्यू एल स्क्वायर बाई एट डी, तो डब्ल्यू टू एल वन स्क्वायर बाई एट इंटू क्या होगा यहां पे डी वन डब्ल्यू एल स्क्वायर बाई एट डी, क्लियर। कितना बचा डब्ल्यू एल एल वन स्क्वायर बाई टू डी वन, क्या डू रेबडी, दिस इज द एक्सप्रेशन। सिमिलरली एच फॉर केबल किसके लिए बी डैश सी बी, व्हाट विल बी दैट वैल्यू एच, क्या होगा, व्हाट विल आई शुड राइट, डब्ल्यू इन टू ट्वेल्व टू स्क्वायर बाई एट, एक्सप्रेशन में लिखो पहले एट डी टू मीन्स डब्ल्यू एल, ओके एंड सो दैट वैल्यू एच, दैट वैल्यू एच इट इज सिंपली डब्ल्यू एल वन, डब्ल्यू एल वन स्क्वायर बाई टू डी वन, क्लियर। दिस वन वैल्यू हॉरिजॉन्टल थ्रस्ट एच इक्वल्स टू डब्ल्यू एल टू स्क्वायर बाई टू डी, हाँ डायरेक्ट गलत कर दिया मैंने, दिस डायरेक्शन ओके एंड वी नो दैट। अच्छा इफ दिस वैल्यू इज एच वन, ओके इफ दिस वैल्यू इज एच वन दिस वैल्यू इज एच टू, इज इट द सेम थिंग, वैल्यू ऑफ एच वन आर एच टू इज सेम थिंग, इज इट द सेम थिंग, ऑफ कोर्स इट इज सेम थिंग बिकॉज दिस लेसन, ओके दिस लेसन इज सेम, क्लियर टू एवरीबॉडी। सो सिंस सिंस वैल्यू ऑफ एच वन इक्वल्स टू एच टू, सिंस वैल्यू ऑफ एच वन इक्वल्स टू एच टू इक्वल्स टू एच,
Okay, therefore W L1 square by 2D1 equals to W L2 square by 2D2. So from here you can also have value of D1 by D2 equals to L1 by expression can also be derived from here. Okay, expression can also be derived from here. Why I have taken H1, H2 same? H1 is this. Okay. This is H1 and this is H2. But this is for single cable. This is for single cable. That's why value of H1 and H2 will be same. And when value of H1 and H2 will same, that expression will hold. That expression will hold. Okay, and that has also been derived here. It what it mean? It has the parabolic shape also. What it mean? It will have the parabolic shape also. Because that has been derived from the assumption that the segment that the curve of this segment is kx square means parabolic, this one is parabolic, that has been satisfied. That has been satisfied. Clear? So this is the value of h. For length of acha, this is the value of h. Third is va and vb. Now va and vb, what are va and vb? Vertical support. This is a, this is b. Vertical reaction at a and b. Va vb means vertical reaction at a and b. Okay, so kya kare aap iske liye? What you can do? Apply equation, cable equation at point C. Apply cable equation at point C. So I am making another figure. This point C is a different now. At point C, so the at point C what is the value of dip? This one is total dip, this one is total dip. We want to apply the cable equation at point C. We want to apply the cable equation at point C. या नहीं ऐसा भी मत करें. Okay, no problem. Apply sigma m at point B here. For VA. For VA, apply sigma mb equals to zero. From here, you can also calculate. Apply here in this point. Sigma m equals mb equals to zero. What you will get? What you will get? VA into L1 plus L2 means total L. Okay. Minus load is W L square by 2. And this reaction, क्या होगा? Plus or minus? Okay, confusion उसमें हो सकता है. There may be the confusion. I am
I am going to tell whether it is it will be minus or plus. This is consider the sign VA. Its direction is clockwise for VA. Okay, for H. Imagine for H. Imagine its direction in this way. Imagine the direction. Change the reverse direction. And now it will give the clockwise rotation. It will give the clockwise rotation. Okay, but actual direction of the H is opposite. Therefore, it will be anti-clockwise, and that's why it will be negative. So it will be minus H into this one distance. What is that distance? D1 minus D2 equals to 0. Clear? So the value of V can be calculated from that expression. What is that? Value of VA into L equals to WL square by 2 minus H into D1. Take value of D1 as constant. So to 1 minus D2 by D1. So value of VA into L equals to plus right equals to WL square by 2 plus, put the value of H. Which one? This one. Because we have to cancel out. Yeah, D1. WL square by 2 plus, put the value of H. WL1 square divided by 2D1. Okay, we can put this one also, but putting this will no benefit because we have to cancel out the value of D1 into D1 and 1 minus D2 by D1. Hana, since D2 by D1 is so L1, yeah, L2 by okay, so simplify kar le isko. We can simplify it. D1 and D2, this one and this one will cancel out. So WL square by 2 plus WL1 square by 2 into, take common L1 square, so you will get L1 square minus L2 square. Clear? Now this L1 square and L1 square will be cancelled out. So it will be WL square by 2 plus W by 2 multiply by L1 plus L2 into L1 minus L2. Okay. You know that this is what? L1 plus L2 is what? L. Therefore, take common as WL by 2. Take common as WL by 2. So here you will get L here plus L1 minus L2. Okay. Now put WL by 2 into L1 plus L2 plus L1 minus L2. So L2 and L2 will be cancelled out. So it will be WL by 2 into 2L1 means WL into L1, and here left side is VA into L. So the value of VA is WL1 Okay, so this value VA has been calculated as W into L1. Clear? Similarly, value of VB. What will be the value of VB? Total load minus this. So the WL minus WL1. So it will be WL2. So this value will be this VB. VB will be WL2. That you have to remember. This one have you have to remember. This one you have to remember. WL1 square by 2D1. This WL2 square by 2D1. It has the sequence. It has the sequence to remember. VA value. W into this one distance L1. Clear? What will be the value of VB? W into this one distance. Clear to everybody? W into this. And value of H, W L1 square by 2D. W L1 square or is calculated. Clear? Third ho gaya. Fourth iska hai ye length of cable. Next is length of cable. Last one. Iske baad. Fourth one is length of cable. Length of cable. So calculation of length of cable is very simple. How it is simple? Consider A, C and A dash. Consider this one cable. These are at the same level. If it has the value S1, okay, so the length of cable for length of cable for first part A, for cable kiske liye A C A dash, value of S1, say it is S1. Value of S1 kitna hoga? 2L1. Expression is what? L plus 8 by 3. X ka expression kya hai? D by L D square by L. Okay, so S for this cable L is 12 1 plus 8 by 3 into D. Value of D is D1, so it will be D1 square divided by 2 L1. So the value of S1 will be 2 L1 plus 4 by 3 D1 square by L1. Similarly, for cable B, C, B dash. For cable this one B dash C B. Value of S2, total length is how much? 2L2 plus 8 by 3 into D2 square by 2L2. Therefore it will also be have 2L2 plus 4 by 3 D2 square by L2. Okay. Now, what will be the length of cable for ACB? कितना होगा? Length of cable now. Length of cable for ACB is it half of S1 plus S2? Check it out. Is it half of S1 plus S2? Okay. It is half of S1 and S2. Value of S1 and S2 you have written. Value of S1 and S2 you have written. Clear? So, value of S कितना हो जाएगा? Half of ये 2 L1 plus L2 plus how much? 4/3 D1 square by L1 plus D2 square by L. Okay. So it is L by 2. So it is total L plus. Okay. It is 2/3 times of D1 square by L1 plus D2 square by. This is the required expression for length of cable when supports A and B are at the different elevation. Okay. Now take a break. Okay. 5 minutes now.